And share a yard. Why would anyone want to threaten that great future? Answer me that and I'll show you a green dog.
And
Mr. Versetti.
Colonel.
Thank you for coming. Please sit. A lobster.
No, thanks.
I am ashamed to admit that one of the causes of our mutual problem appears to have been the loose tongue of a man I used to trust. I've been carrying Gonzalez for years, but now his incompetence reaches new heights. It's only right that you kill Gonzalez.
Did he do it? It's the money that's important to me.
For this kindness, I'll reward you. And then we will find your money together. It will be at his penthouse, half drunk probably. Use this.
Stand still and I'll make it quick.
You stepped on some witty big feet.
You wanted to stop and
something. I'll pay you double, I mean double.
But you're squealing.
Stay away from me.
Zen, silly girl. It's a little sandbox you dropped at choosing. It teaches you things like that death isn't an end. It's just a stage and also the beginning of a new journey.
Do you have a mirror in this weirdo cult of yours?
Not a cult, a cover. There's a big difference. Yes, your leader's name is Bill.
That's a weird name for a leader of a group of witches.
Oh, hi, Bill. Well, Harry, that's your mom. What with being a man who's a witch and everything.
Do not disrespect Bill. He teaches us the wheel of the year, Amy. It's full of solar holidays and goes round and round and round. You can learn a lot from the sun and moon. If you look at the sun for too long, you'll be ruined. Meaning it is something to be respected. And the moon has a dark side, just like we do. And some people have created.
Save your breath. Give up.
Bill, what are you
doing? Go play with the traffic.
was the first...
So lost in ill ease with his father selling Mother Nature. I hope he finds what he needs.
And I need to take a commercial break. Yeah, good luck.
Get Sam and me.
Yeah, I hope you find what you're looking for, and I sincerely hope you take a bath. We'll be back after this. You're on K-Chat. Don't go away.
Hi, I'm BJ Smith. In my long and illustrious 3-year career at the top of pro football, I was some serious at...
Thank you.